Here, what's good, Familia? It's your boy on Zoom, back at it again with another FIFA 21 video. Now, guys, in today's episode, we're going to be talking about the best formations to run in-game when it comes to FIFA Ultimate Team. If you guys are struggling a lot when it comes to in-game, when you guys don't know what formation to run in Weekend League, in Division Rivals, in the draft, whatever the case may be, in squad battles, this is going to be the video for you guys. I'm going to be showing you guys real quick a couple of highlights of me using this exact squad that you guys are seeing on the screen right now. I'm going to be using this squad and I'm going to be showing you guys some highlights real quick before I actually get into what I have to say when it comes to the formation and the tactics that I run in a game. All right, guys, so this is the team right now that I'm using and that I showed you guys the highlights with. I'm actually doing the headliners Cunha card, the objective, so I'm of course using just a random team. This is on my pay to win account. So let's go into custom tactics and let me show you guys the best formation to run. So we're going to go into the ultra defensive. Now, the 4-4-2 second variation, the 4-4-2 holding with two CDMs is hands down the best and most versatile formation that you guys could run in game, hands down. It's been giving me a whole bunch of victories and a whole bunch of dubs. I just absolutely love this formation, guys. It's the 4-4-2 formation second variation with defensive style on balance with the whip and death at 4, and then we move on to the offensive. Now, the offensive style, we do have it on balance with the width at 5, plays in the box at 7, and then corners and free kicks at 2, and then of course the formation, the 4-4-2 second variation. As you see, the CDMs are sitting a little bit more back towards the 18-yard line to give the back line that help on defense. So if we go to instructions, now the instructions are crucial when you guys are doing this. It's going to give you guys a whole bunch of victories, and the way that these players play in game when you guys use these certain instructions are top class. So for the two strikers, I have them on getting behind. Now, the reason why is because they're both pacey and top meta and top tier finishers. So I want them to go so I can start doing those through ball. Moving on to the two CDMs. Now, as I said, I am doing this for a challenge. Now, normally I would have another CDM, a more defensive CDM, where Anderson Talisca is. I would have someone like Allen where Anderson Talisca is. So basically, the reason why is he's more defensive, so I have the more defensive CDM on cut passing lanes, stay back while attacking, and cover center, and also conservative interceptions. Now, the reason why I have them on, I think most of these players are going to be on conservative interceptions, is because they already have a lot of stamina. So then if I actually tie up the game in foot champs or anything and I had to go into extra time, they're going to have insane amounts of stamina still. And then Marquinhos, the all-around natural box-to-box midfielder, is going to be on balanced defense, stay back while attacking, and then cover wing to help out the wingers when it comes to those counterattacks and those counterplays that the opponent is going to try to get on me. And then moving on to the fullbacks, I have them on stay back while attacking for both of them, and then conservative interceptions on both of them as well to just save some stamina to give us the advantage when it comes to those later games, the 75 plus minute games, and even halftime. Both my fullbacks and my defense is going to have insane amounts of stamina still to give us the victory. Boys, this is hands down the best formation to run right now in FIFA 21 as of January 2021, boys. Hands down the best formation you guys could run because it's just so versatile. You guys have the four attackers that are very, very pacey and just are top tier finishers. And also, because the CDM sits so far down next to the line, next to the defense, they help on defense tremendously. And then also, you have that one CDM that is basically a box-to-box that's going to to help you guys when it comes to those one-two touches and all those insane openings to create those chances so you guys can score those goals. Guys, let me know also in the comment section below, is this formation working for you guys? You guys could pause at any point in time, copy down the tactics, copy down the instructions, and also the formation that I have, and let me know, do you guys see a massive gameplay change in your gameplay when it comes to FIFA Ultimate Team 21, when it comes to the Foot Champs, Division Rivals, whatever the case may be, using this formation? I would love to read you guys' comments, and I would respond to everybody's comments if you guys just leave a comment down below. So that's gonna wrap up the video. It's been your boy Alan, or Zimu, aka Brazilian Boy, and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Peace.